morning, my friends and my teacher. Today I am going to present my project on healthy diet. So, what is actually a healthy diet? A healthy diet is a balanced diet which includes carbohydrate, protein, lipid, vitamins, minerals, water, and dietary fiber. So, you can eat carbohydrates like chapati, proteins like eggs, and then water is actually normally water. Vitamins like vitamin C, vitamin D you can get from sunlight. So, it's also you can go outside and get vitamin D. And this is vitamin C I have on here, lemon. And then this is lipid, which is fats, which is oil. You can get minerals from carrots and other things like this. So now, what is the role of these? What is the role of these carbohydrate, protein, and these things? So, carbohydrate comprises about 60% of an individual's body. And then protein is actually needed to assist your body to repair cells and make new ones. About 25% of daily calories should come from your protein. Fats contribute to about 15% of daily caloric need and are a major source of energy, of course. Vitamins support your metabolism, your nerves, your muscle function, and your cell production as well. So, vitamins is a great source of your cell production. So now, if you don't have these things, imagine, like many people actually don't have, if you don't have these things, then how will be your life? You will have a lot of diseases and a lot of other things as well. Your bone can also get disordered like this, as you can see. So, micronutrients are something that are actually really crucial to your body. Then, they aren't actually produced naturally, so you have to get them from your diet. And that's why you need a really healthy diet. So, when a nutrition deficiency happens, in the case when you have something less in your body, like your body cannot absorb thing, or you are not getting it from your diet. If you have less iron, then what will happen? You can have disordered bones. I mean, you can have other diseases as well. So disordered bone mainly happens from childhood. Mainly this is a childhood disease when you are pregnant. When a mother who is pregnant, when a lady who is pregnant does not eat, means does not take the amount of iron it needs to take. So from that it can affect it can affect the brain of a child, or can also make the bone of the child disorder. So if you have the deficiency of vitamins, then you will suffer a lot of stomach issues. Like your immune system will be really strong. So eat a lot of vitamin C in this corona situation, because your immune system is mainly built by this vitamins. So now, many people actually don't take this healthy diet. As you can see, children, of course, these days children, they love eating pizzas, burger, and other stuff, junk foods. So unhealthy diet actually happens when you eat actually extra fatty food, extra sweet products, processed food, and then highly flavored food, then too pungent food. Pungent food means that it has a strong, really strong taste, but actually it's not really disturbing, but it has a really strong taste. So it's also it also causes this also a part of the healthy diet. Then milky products, extra milky products, of course, if you will eat, it's too much milky product, it can also harm your internal system. So these things you have to actually be really careful on, that you have to take everything in balance, like carbohydrate balance, protein balance, water, minerals, everything in balance, not excess. Excess, because excess of everything is bad. So if you actually eat this unhealthy diet, then many issues can happen. Like you have 13 types of diet, means cancers can happen, then diabetes, then thyroid, then obesity, of course, then high cholesterol level. Then now, if you eat extra, like there are two types of bread, like white bread and brown bread. Brown bread is good. Brown bread is good, but white bread, when you eat too much, now your bread starts clotting. Means it will be your and it will be thickened your blood, and then it can't pass your nerves and arteries. So that's why you have to actually eat brown bread, this type of bread which is brownish. So because white bread is actually very harmful and it's very processed. And yeah, from unhealthy diet you can also have heart disease. Many people also have like heart attacks from if they eat a lot of fats. Means main is fat for heart attacks. Then this is the lipid is the main reason for heart attacks actually. Means more chances of heart attack if you eat lipids. Then I don't know how to pronounce this, but this is actually a disease known as osteoporosis. And this is actually a kind of disease. So now, if you are eating a lot, means if you are a person who eats a lot, then you should actually do regular exercise. Now, I'm not telling that a person who should eat a lot should only do exercising. Other people should also be exercising to strengthen their bones and then strengthen their feet, and then other stuff also. Their immunity also gets strong from exercise, and stamina also gets increased. So it's actually good. And then it also burns up your the things you eat the whole day. It will burn up everything. That and it will not burn up everything. It will keep the things that you need in your body, and rest it will burn if you exercise. So it's actually a really major source of making your immunity strong, burning up fats and other things which you eat the whole day, and it actually helps you. So for children, I would suggest playing outdoor games like soccer, tennis, and it's quite boring doing exercise. So it's meant for it's people who don't play should do exercise, but physical games are exercise. So children should actually play outdoor games. So now let me go to this healthy breakfast, healthy lunch, and healthy dinner. How should we eat healthy things in our whole day? So actually junk food should be not really regular. Once in a month is fine. Twice in a month is also fine, but once in a month is better. So this is healthy breakfast. So if you want a healthy breakfast, then you need to have this breads. Of course, bread you can eat. This is a carbohydrate. I mean brown bread, as I spoke. You have to eat brown bread, not fine bread. Totally avoid white bread. Brown bread is better than white bread. This is carbohydrate. And then in carbohydrate, you can also take, instead of bread, you can also take chapatis. But rice is actually quite heavy for a breakfast. You can eat egg, like in the bread, you can put egg and then eat it like a sandwich. But if you eat really fried egg, that's not helpful at all. You know, when you fry up things, it's means its properties will burn. It will not have that much property as it should have. So this is the picture of poached egg. This type of egg is actually helpful, means it's not that fried, but it has properties. But then boiled egg is more better than poached. So you should have boiled egg. It's the best. Boiled egg is the best. Then milk is also, of course, milk is a complete food. You can just drink a glass of milk if you are for children. I'm telling. Glass of milk and a bit of bread. You can eat and then done good. Stomach is full. This is also good. And then fruits. If you don't want to eat all of these things, you just eat fruits. But an apple a day keeps your doctor away. And other fruits as well. Fruits. Then you can eat bananas as well. Bananas actually fill up your stomach. And then it will also give you a lot of things you need, minerals. It's minerals, I don't think so. Bananas, minerals, but other fruits I'm talking about. So now let's move on to healthy lunch. Healthy lunch should of course include carbohydrate. Carbohydrate, if you don't want, means if you are eating in breakfast, lunch and dinner, means no worries. Rice is, you can eat rice. Every meal should contain one carbohydrate. It's not bad, but if it does not contain, never mind. Two meals should at least contain carbohydrates. So rice and lentil soup, of course. This has a lot of protein and other properties as well. Then some sort of vegetables you can have in lunch. Like this is brinjal. You can have lady finger and then broccoli. Broccoli is helpful, and then you can have cabbage and other vegetables. Then you can eat fats. Fats I make with fish, chicken and other things. But if you are eating in lunch, don't eat in dinner, because double time of fat a day means it's actually healthy. So now let's move on to the healthy dinner. So healthy dinner should of course include carbohydrate. So if you want that in the third meal, like in the dinner, if you don't want carbohydrate, then you can skip it actually. It's not a big deal. But chapati you can have, vegetables you can have, and then lentil soup, of course, it's really healthy, lentil soup, you can have it two times. Then fats, in fats, please don't have it twice, as I said, in a day. Twice a day it's harmful, means it will be excess of fat. You should always eat it once a day. So everyone, eat healthy, stay wealthy, and if you eat bad, then the germs will of course get bad. And bye. Thank you for seeing my project.